the 12th of May, 2024. Israel expands military operations amid dire warnings from aid groups on Rafah. The UN Agency for Palestinian Refugees said that at least 300,000 people were affected by Israel's new evacuation orders in Gaza.